Are we all ready to fight? To see, huh? Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
Demon!
I'll draw them!
Very attentive of you!
Shockwave!
Rock impact!
Shield wall!
No!
Get out!
I'll keep up the attack!
Smooth as always, Noah!
No! Feeling good! Feel that!
Let's go to
I'll fix the
fun! We can do better yet! Must be
hit!
Are
you pissed? Showtime! Oreo! Jesse!
What's going
on?
I'm here!
Hey, you better
get some
money!
You want the uni? Show no mercy!
Showtime!
You might want to surrender before we grind you into dust!
You want some more? Is this, like, a rare thing?
Stay alert.
Looks like a pretty
fight.
focus.
Stay on your toes.
Good going, Yumi.
I'll draw them.
No matter.
Let them stand. Enemy's broken away from me.
I'll draw them.
You didn't get the point.
Overcome. Heal Harmon.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead. Oreo!
Shockwave!
Enemy reinforcements! Liberation!
Enemy
reinforcements!
Oreo!
I'll draw them. Is there anything wrong?
I'll get the ship safe in no time. And it's still
me. Shockwave!
I'll draw them. Stay back.
But we still need you.
I'm sorry, Kyle. I can manage from here. You want some more?
We made it out alive. Thanks to Kyle's direction, no doubt.
It worked because you carried the plan up to the letter, Mia. Stay alert.
Gotta note this all down.
Oops, they found us.
Nothing. Enemy's broken away from me.
Heal
Harmony! I'll draw them.
Thanks for the support. Watching
you. Heal war.
Oreo!
Going away from
us. Oreo! Advance, cool down.
Can do this.
I'm fit to burn. I've got support covered.
Cheers for that.
MVP. You're all thinking it. I can take care of support. I can take care of support. Gotta note this all down.
This is something decent, right? What's it doing here?
Doesn't look like it's after us, somehow.
Wanna follow?
Even better, let's make a big sign saying, "We're idiots, please shoot us."
You what?
Give it a rest, Lance. So, what's the plan, Noah?
Right. Since it's a Pharonis, it'll doubtless have a bunch of people enslaved to a flame clock.
They might not be too happy to see us, though.
We'd be lucky if that was all. Consuls, or rather Mobius, could be there too.
True. Which is why, whether we follow them or not, we need to think carefully.
This was a nice find! What you got for me? This was a nice find!
Gotta note this all down.
You just leave things to me. Before, at Ishan Isle.
So then, that means Mobius might be over there.
They could attack us at any time. Let's proceed with caution.
Ha! Visitors, eh?
Huh? A sparkin'! Mobius!
Oh, what an impulsive pair ye two make. Anyway, cool your heads and have some grub with me.
Grub?
You need food if you want energy. Don't go telling me you don't eat now.
Yeah, get real. What's his deal?
But you're all skin and bones, the lot of you. Right, laddie?
All right, steady on. Anyhow, I'm not even hungry.
I'm not gonna bite your heads off, pipsqueaks. Just stand there.
What do we do?
I guess we can't just ignore him.
I do love the sea, so I'm taking this thing on a trip.
Mobius? On a trip?
Of course! A man's life is a long journey. Walk your path without a destination, and you'll get little encounters like this one.
Yeah, if you think we're gonna trust a Mobius, you're off your rocker, man.
Ho-ho! Sounds like you're in an awful pickle and no mistake. What a disaster for ye. But you see, Mobius I may be, but I don't got any orders regarding ye. I'm a free agent, says I. Anyway, there are things on the sea so tasty they'll make you weep, along with some gigantic monsters. So I arrange for them to be here. Things you landlubbers would never dream of.
You mean you're mixing the colony up in all this? Just so you can have a bit of fun?
Guess you're right. I just love watching the sea from a Faranus, truth be told. Therefore, free agent that I be, I work as Colony 15's consul with a spot of moonlighting as the commander. The other Mobius tell me rubbish like, your name is T. Perhaps it's fate I met up with you lot. So if you please, you can call me Captain Triton.
Somebody tell me what's happening?
Captain Triton, I get what you're saying, I do, but...
Noah, you ain't humoring this windbag.
Indeed. Can't listen to any words from this man's mouth. His crazy, reckless schemes will get friends dead, smashed to pieces.
And what? Once I get an idea, I have to put it in motion. Otherwise, nothing around here would happen.
The cabin's awesome, He might be an ugly lump, but he can smash a big monster clear into next year.
Well, I like a good challenge. So we spend a chunk of time going around it. Wait, who you calling ugly?
Whether they're in the sea or the sky, we find big nasties and biff them up good.
Right. Gotcha.
You definitely called me ugly.
Look, Mia, we're better off keeping away from this lot. You can't be best pals with a Mobius.
Come now, young fuck. You only just arrived. Fancy a little contest.
A contest?
The wind brings me a couple of rumors, such as all of ye being pretty capable. Seeing fellow warriors always gets me fired up. So, it be contest time.
What are you on about? No way I'm doing that.
Scared, eh?
Eh?
Aye, you're lily livers. Huh. Guess Ouroboros just run away with their tails between their legs. Lily liver.
Who are you calling lily livered? Just leave it, Lance. You're wasting your time bothering with someone like him.
Must be nice for you, leaving one foot out the door so the sparks won't fall on you when there's trouble. You're frightened of getting knocked down, so you're making out like you're warning him. You trying to save face or something? Be you so scared of Mobius? That's Lily Livered, or my name's not Captain Triton.
I'll give you Lily Livered.
It's settled then. Been looking for someone hot-blooded. Happy? Make the preparations. Men of the Sea, Triton's Triple Challenge.
My power vested in Appy. Appy will now explain rules of contest.
Huh? You mean we're actually going through with this?
Rules are simple. In vicinity of Colony 15, there are three islands. Each island have specific challenge. Team that solves challenge fastest wins points.
If that's all we need to do, this will be incredibly simple.
I totally thought this was going to be a big punch-up.
Where's your sense of romance? Ain't no contest in a straight-up fist fight.
For friends' informations, Colony 15 soldiers wait on each island to observe contest. Contest teams are all of friends' team versus the captain and three others.
Hey, so we have a bigger team. Doesn't seem fair.
Ye be guests, you see. I'll accept a handicap by way of hospitality.
Oi, are you having a laugh?
Ignore it. He's just provoking you.
A man doesn't go back on his word. Now then, all of you, get to it!
Friends prepared? First challenge is at Ishan Isle. Talk to Ronya to find out more. Let contest begin!
Never seen this place before.
We got new folks on the map. What you got for me? We got new folks on the map. Yeah. New colonies on the grid. Gotta note this all down.
We got new folks on the map.
Not to worry, just stick to the plan.
With you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
They're on us. Orders?
Come here! I got something for you!
You're doing great out there, Lance. I'm the girl with the gall. Oh, good thing we found this.
Oh, this'll be over like that.
I'm so ready for this.
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Guys, get ready to fight.
I'm the girl with the gall. Good thing we found this.
And we're done. Did we win?
I saw it all. Maybe you aren't such landlubbers. You're late, Captain. I'm afraid that means you lose.
Looks like you're all mouth and no trousers, eh? Look at you. You're knackered. Who's taking the handicap now, eh?
I must have ate a bad shrimp or something. That be all. Now, don't ye even think about backing out now. Set a course for Daedal Isle.
Who's backing out? We're the ones kicking his arse.
This was a nice find.
Thank you.
bridge to sea, huh?
No one can fight on empty batteries.
This has me raring to go.
There we go. Nice and clean.
Let's move out. Yeah.
jam on. Don't fail me now.
What's with that one?
Let's top up on ether.
What's with that one?
Just popped out of the ground and then dropped something. Is that...
Something so valuable here.
Better give it a good once over.
Husks.
Time to do the right thing, eh?
Something so valuable here.
Should be time for dinner soon, right?
take mine. Allow me.
I'm with you.
I'm the girl with the gall.
This'll fetch a high price.
Oh man, they've really gone and done it now.
What's around here? This was a nice find.
Oh, that's a rare one.
Come on, don't fail me now.
Thank you.
Here we go.
I should write this all down.
Gotta note this all down.
Are we lucky or what? Let's do it, Lance.
Leave the muscle to me.
What you got for me?
Gotta note this all down. Thank you.
We got new folks on the map. No one can fight on empty batteries.
Huh. There we go.
Hey, listen to this, will ya?
Let's keep things on a tight loop.
Hey, that's not your everyday chump.
This is something decent, right?
They've really gone and done it now.
Huh? Is that...
This was a nice find!
This'll fetch a high price.
This is what we've picked. Get a load of that.
Oh-ho! Interesting.
Yar! They be here first.
All right, Beef. Taking it easy, are we?
Unlike some people, I have a more discerning eye and take my time with things. Anyway, what have you got there? A rock, is it? Ha-ha-ha! You reckon you'll beat me plonking down a little old rock?
Say that again.
This is what I brought. Any fool could see it's bigger.
Whoa. That is pretty big.
Oh, good choice, Captain. This local fruit is said to be jaw-droppingly delicious.
Totally true. My nana could have told you that.
That'll be a win for me, then.
Our guests are the winners, Captain.
What?
I did ask for the most valuable booty. What our guests have brought sells for 10 times more than that coconut. And while the coconut is certainly delicious, its value is only so-so.
Maybe the value is only so-so, but have you seen it? Look at the size. And it tastes fantastic. Bigger be better than smaller, says I. It's worth more in size, therefore I win.
Friend right. Taste alone make it bestest treasure.
Hey, whose side are you on, Shortcake?
Manana will not make fibs. Tell Manana what's more important than deliciousness.
Ye can't say fairer than that. I win.
No, you did not win. Just man up and accept you lost.
Captain, accepting defeat is part of being a man of the sea.
Ugh. You've really got me over a barrel here. Well played. But the next one's gonna be mine, you'll see. Come to Cape Arcafor. I'll give you a damn good thrashing.
Oh.
That man is a few screws short of Elevenus.
Gotta note this all down.
Ahoy, guests. What's up?
What's up? We want to know what you're doing here. That's what's up.
That's no good, friends. You're supposed to be taking down that monster. Oh, did I explain that to you already?
No, you'd scuttled off somewhere, so we had to get the deets from someone else.
Well, that's no good then, is it? If you waste time here, you're going to lose.
We followed the tracks here, you numpty.
We got more tracks here.
Oh, my. We'd better follow these, then.
Good luck, friends. You best not hang about, or the captain will sail ahead.
We got new folks on the map.
I think I could stare at that forever.
Come here! I got something for you!
Thanks for the support!
Shatterwing!
Ready
to
blast!
No,
sir!
Light
is illusion!
Fire and flurry!
the first!
Time for a double rush! Hey, keep fighting!
I've got an idea.
How about something like this? Do you think this plan might work?
All right.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Now that was a bone cruncher, eh?
Where are the others? No sign. Right, let's leg it back to the Pharaonis.
Yeah. That buffoon's going to regret making fools of us.
No one can fight on empty batteries.
Personal hygiene is every soldier's duty.
It's done. That should do it, you think? Gotta note this all down.
That was refreshing.
Big Lug still isn't here.
No. Friends have come back before arrival of Captain. Have to say, Captain is not most punctual.
Ah! Don't tell me we're pipped to the post again.
Captain! Captain is late. It's never a good thing to make guests wait.
It was a piece of cake. Maybe we should have given you a handicap.
Winners of contest are honored guests!
Man of the Sea, Triton's Triple Challenge, Part 4!
What?
The last challenge be a good old punch-up. The winner gets, what do I need?
7 points.
What he said. Good! Now, put them up.
Oh, this is taking the piss! It's called the Triple Challenge!
Yes, we agree for once. What happened to a man doesn't go back on his word?
You be right. He doesn't. But a man always wants more.
Ugh, this clod. What crud is he spouting now?
It's the same stuff he's been spouting from the start.
Ah, Lance!
Huh?
You better pay attention. Man of the Seas, sucker, punch!
Lance! You okay?
What a bloody unhanded way to start a fight, asshole!
Carelessness on the sea gets you killed. A man's gotta pay attention every second of every minute.
Sorry, Captain can't be stopped when he gets like this. Friends, watch out or get sucked into Captain Tornado!
Oh, a snuffing sucker punch. Now you're in for it. Playtime's over, matey!
Ha-ha! I like you then! We're taking our arm out at once! Time to turn the table into round 4.
Come here! I got something for you! Nice!
Oh, no. Hey, you're dead!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go So it's settled, right? We totally won this bloody thing!
Man, what a real mudder of a Mobius. Oh, my aches have aches.
You've bested me. You ain't half strong.
It wasn't exactly one-on-one.
To be sure, I'd have beaten any one of you in a fair fight. But I feel no ill will. Been a while since anyone knocked me down.
Well, I'm feeling all kinds of ill. He's nothing sucker punch me!
I have a question. If you're a Mobius, you could have transformed at any time, right? So, why didn't you do it?
Ah, young'un. Only thing I trust are these old bones and my own two fists. In a brawl, anything else kind of taints things. Besides, using anything else be no fun at all.
I feel that, I think.
Ah, truth be told, I've been alive so long, I've clean forgot how to transform.
Oh, for sparks. Don't know why I asked.
By the by, wonder if I could ask you a favor.
Come on. Think it's a bit early in our relationship for that.
If I let this get away from me now, I might not remember again. I gave up thinking ahead long, long ago, see?
Well then, what is it that you need?
Ah, well, I want you to smash that big old shiny thing.
That's your flame clock.
Mate, do you even have a clue what you're saying right now?
I've been waiting for this moment. For that thing to disappear, see?
Are you really sure?
Yeah, tear it down, says I.
When I'm around to watch it happen.
Here we go!
Finally, you're free, friends.
Huh.
I know it's a bit late to ask this, but are you sure this is okay?
Now, you boys and girls might not be understanding this. I've been a Mobius for a long time, seen and learned a lot about death. The thing with death is, it doesn't care about your feelings. It just comes when it wills. Now, I've seen people who lived short but full lives. People who cling to every last bit of life. People who are only too happy to die. I've encountered so many people, I've lost count. But good or bad, they die while I carry on.
But of course that's going to happen with the way the world is.
If I'm going to accept things just because that's how they are, then maybe I've been living too long. Watching the way they lived, I ended up thinking, wondering what fun these people could get up to if they something fun. Maybe something stupid.
Fun?
Sure. I think about Dougie, best strong man I ever saw. Or Serena, nobody loved to see like her. Ghoul had no equal in battle. I knew all sorts of spirited folk, but no matter who they were, the flame clock would end up being their reason for living. I wanted to do something, but not even these boat hooks could put a dent in that blasted thing.
You mean you tried to do it as a Mobius?
Aye, but nothing came of it. That's when it really hit home that I was a Mobius. I couldn't destroy the flame clock, and after a while, I just gave up. Isn't that ironic?
Man. And here I thought you were just some giant without a thought in his head. Turns out there's a bit more to you.
It'd be true. Getting the old noggin going is not a skill I possess. Around about the time I gave up thinking about anything, I started hearing about you lot.
About us?
Yep. Some idiots going around beating up Mobius, smashing up flame clocks. Things that need I explain anymore? I knew you were the ones who could release my friends, trapped.
Well, we did do that.
Indeed. I suppose you could say that us destroying the flame clock set your friends free. But that doesn't mean that your friends would have got the same lease on life as Mobius.
You don't have come out with some tripe, Four Eyes.
Four Eyes? My name is Tyon.
I be talking about in here.
The heart? You mean, like, feelings?
That's right, girl. It doesn't change anybody's lifespan, but in that moment, it's the bonds between us all that changed.
But you're a consul. You're telling me something's changed between you and your underlings.
I think you know the answer, boy. We be equal now, not tied to each other by time, or who be above and who be below.
Equal.
Aye, me and ye are equals. We've had a good brawl, and now there's no grudges.
So, what will you do now?
Good question. I reckon I'll find the next big beastie and beat the snot out of it. Hope you got room, kiddies.
Huh?
Didn't really think I'd be fighting Mobius. Ah, but I'm a big boy. It'll be fine.
You mean you're joining us?
Yep. I bet you feel all kinds of reassured.
You are pretty tough.
Wait. Did you forget we're Ouroboros?
And he's Mobius. You're gonna go against your own kind.
Too right. You could live 1,000 years and not get the chance to team up with Ouroboros and take a pop at Mobius. I may like an odd scrap with some tough ones, but going on some idiot adventure with them sounds fun too.
What do you think?
He doesn't seem the type to have any ulterior motives.
There's one. I've a debt to pay, and I've decided I'll pay it now. Otherwise, ye softies will get knocked down by the next breeze that comes along.
And not because you're planning on punching us when our backs are turned?
Nope. When I've a problem with somebody, I be the sort to tackle it head on.
No. You definitely punched me when I wasn't looking.
Avast with your pesky details. Come on, this is a good deal.
All right, you convinced me.
You sure?
You can't say you hate him after listening to all that.
That's true. Okay, you're on the team, Triton.
Glad that didn't take long. I like a good snappy decision, so I do.
But if you put one foot wrong, we're kicking you out faster than you can say Ouroboros.
Ha ha! I shan't cross my heart. Just you watch, boy. I got me own special power I can help you out with.
Oh, yeah? I'll keep my expectations low.
Limit? What happened to Flame Clock?
Oops. Guess I'd better relay the tale to my men. Oh, one last thing.
Huh? What is it now?
I got feelings deep as the sea, which I like to pound into some tough enemies. Now, I want to fight forever. But when I became a Mobius, that's when I realized that one human life would always have felt too short. I've lived my life in fear, worried that it was too short. But now, a quick scuffle with ye all has helped clear things up for me. I really felt alive. I be grateful. Thanks to ye, I can chart a new course.
Get out of here with all that, man.
Ha! You got it! Show off.
We got new folks on the map. gotta whack him. I can do that.
Take care of support.
Heal you right up. You want me to lead?
Might as well, yeah? Some relationships change.
scarf, and it's crying out for me, Dee, whatever that is.
The selection's making me go cross-eyed. Always a joy to beat up someone stronger than yourself.
Something
nothing we can't handle.
That one.
Who's with
get
me?
A load
stay
of
alert and alive.
Burn, burn, get glory.
Getting a little dark.
Always a joy to beat up someone stronger than yourself.
Looks like a tough customer.
I'm so ready for this. Oreo, you're dealing with me. That was spectacular.
Was the MVP. You were all thinking it.
There's tough.
Looks like a tough,
tough
customer.
This one looking at me funny. Hey, you!
Oh,
yeah. Feels just like a whip. Hit him up.
the first!
Are you ready, Judy?
Oh, no mercy!
Clear!
I need you, Lily!
Atomize!
You can do this now!
Get us free!
Dragon tail!
We're unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Want to kick their butt again for old time's sake?
I'm so ready for this.
Yeah. No more running!
You're dealing with me!
Time to get struck.
Locked and loaded!
Like this. How about you ride the big mine?
Only!
walk all over you.
You can count on me. Domination.
Ah, one more, dear. Fine.
The way you work against
Want to kick their butt again, for old time's sake.
Something special.
Looks like a tough
about
customer.
Get
I'm
a
so
load
ready
of
for this. Orioles! Leave it to Uni.
magic time.
I'll pick one.
Want to kick their butt? They're minced meat. Kick them aside.
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
Yes! Having fun! Oh, right.
You're a boy!
Keep up the
fight! We're not unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the girl with the... gall.
Looks like a tough customer. I don't think we'll run into any.
Let's go!
only... You didn't charge off on your own.
Joy to beat up someone stronger than yourself. Looks like a tough customer.
We can do it. No dance about this.
No more running.
You're dealing with me.
Kiss that.
And I... was the MVP. You were all thinking it. Wanna kick their butt again, for old time's sake?
Something special.
Looks like a tough
about
customer.
No holding back now, that's over.
No more
running!
Cheers for that!
Don't think this is the norm.
Want to kick their butt again, for old time's sake?
This could be dicey.
Looks
up
like
to
a
you.
Tough customer.
Ah!
You're dealing with me!
Unstoppable with you around, Senna.
I'm the... girl with the gall.
Gotta note this all down.